Welcome to our Pumpkin Volcano Kids STEAM Science Activity. First, you need to grab your small pumpkin, cut off the top, and hollow out the inside. Place the pumpkin on the tray and pour water inside the pumpkin until it's about 2/3 full. Add baking soda, food coloring, and lastly, dish soap. Stir the ingredients and then add vinegar until the volcano starts foaming. Repeat the food coloring and vinegar process over again if you'd like. We hope you enjoyed this fun science experiment.